excited to have you all here with us today for the Skechers launch of the Go Run 5 shoes. I would like to call on stage right now Mr. Rahul Veera, the CEO of Skechers. And as you see, we've got the amazing, athletic, super fit Mr. Tiger Shroff with us as well. So if you guys can please give him a very warm welcome and a very warm cheer. Could we have a mic please for Tiger and Rahul? Well, Tiger, we are so happy to have you with us. And Rahul, is there something that you'd like to say about the Go Run 5 challenge, as this is the start of the challenge today?
Okay, so this is a very interesting challenge. 16 kilometers per hour for 5 minutes. Okay, Tiger, are you up to it?
Yeah, sure.
Because we are starting with you. You're the first one.
That's great. That's it.
Okay, so this is an exciting challenge. It's going to be held across 9 cities in India. We're launching our Go Run 5 series of running shoe, and people who are into running, they have to try this because it's really going to test your, you know, strength and ability to run at 16 kilometers per hour.
Well, definitely, as you heard, this shoe is going to help you run at 16 kilometers per hour. It's designed to help you run faster. Right now, we've got the Go Run 5 shoes right here for Tiger, so you can come and check them out as well.
Yes,
we've got a pair for you to try on. So,
yes.
Yes, that's for you. Well, as you all heard, Tiger's going to be the first one to take on our Go Run 5 challenge. We've got the Skechers truck right there. And Tiger's going to be on the treadmill very shortly, taking on the challenge. So, if you guys give him a moment, he's just going to put the shoes on. And we're going to head over to the Skechers truck and you can all see him take on the challenge firsthand. I'm not sure if you guys heard what Rahul said, but it's 16 kilometers per hour, so it's no joke, that's really fast. But we are sure Tiger is going to have that under control because he's super fit and so athletic. But we want you guys to be cheering him on, okay? So once he's there on the treadmill, give him some support, make some noise, and cheer him on as he takes on the Go Run 5 challenge. Later on, we are opening the challenge to all of you in the audience as well, so you all can come up and try your hand at it as well. All right, guys, so we'll join you back in a minute. Everyone, we're just going to get this harness on Tiger and he's going to take him on the Go Run 5 challenge. He's going to be running at 16 kilometers per hour. That is really fast. Make some more noise for him. Come on, guys. Cheer him on. So the reason we've chosen 16 kilometers per hour is that's the benchmark that elite athletes in India today run at. So it's not a joke. It's something that's quite hard. It's really fast. You guys can all try it out later as well. But in the meantime, make some noise for Tiger, guys. Come on. Okay, so we're just getting him put into the harness because it's for safety. Everyone who's trying it on is going to be harnessed. He's going to have this under control because he's so fit and athletic. He doesn't really need it, but just for safety, we're going to go ahead and do that. So he's just going to about to start right now. And we want to hear you cheering him on, guys. Come on, make some noise. Could we have some music as well? Tiger, you're better, come on. If we can have some music as well, that'd be really great.
Yes, Hey guys.
We're just gonna get him off the harness and let's see what he has to say about this challenge. Put
Tiger,
up the
Tiger.
Mic. Let him just have a moment. That's really not easy, guys. That's really hard, okay? You guys are gonna try it out later as well. So let's see how far you guys can match up against Tiger, who is the athlete running at 16 kilometers. Well, Tiger, that was great. What do you have to say about the challenge? It's not easy, right? It's tell everyone because they're gonna try it out later.
I'm just very happy because I'm eating khakar. So I'm just happy ulti nahi hui. But really these shoes, I mean, they're probably the most comfortable running shoes I've tried. So you guys need to purchase these shoes because I felt like I was barely jogging and I was running at the speed of 16 kilometers per hour. So brilliant product, sir. And I urge all of you guys to try this for 5 minutes. I mean, those of you who are runners, who are not runners, I'm sure these shoes are definitely gonna, you know, help you fly. Thank you very much. Thank you. Thanks for all the love. Yeah. Thank you.
Oh, thank you.
Well, thanks so much, Tiger. It was really great having you with us. Guys, we're going to open the challenge to all of you very soon. Right now, we're going to have the media asking Tiger a few questions. And so you guys can address your questions to Tiger right now.
कैसा होगा फिर
पीआर का है
हां बोलो आप पीआर
हां
कैसे अपनी बाइक के
बैठ के नहीं आगे नहीं होगा
बैठ के करना है खड़े रह के करना है
बैठ के करेंगे तो आया बीच में
खड़े रह के कर देंगे
हम लोग कैसे जाएंगे ऊपर या
हम लोग नहीं जाएंगे घूम खाली जाएंगे
वो पहुंचाएगा
वो पकड़ के रखिए आपके पास है
भाई
मैं पकड़ के रखता
हूं
क्या
वेट वेट
आना आ रहा है
जाने वालों
ए मेरा क्या फेस
Hey, mommy's here. Kim, mama's there. Okay, chale. बहुत मज़ा आ रहा है खासकर क्योंकि रनिंग का बहुत शौक है मुझे तो यू नो आई रन अ लॉट और ये जूते के साथ आई फील लाइक आई एम यू नो इफ आई एम रनिंग एट द स्पीड ऑफ 16 इट फील्स लाइक आई एम रनिंग एट द स्पीड ऑफ 12 बिकॉज इट्स सो लाइट नहीं उल्टा यहाँ पर यू नो और आसान था मेरे लिए क्योंकि इतने लोग थे और इतने प्यार दे रहे थे और इतना चीयर कर रहे थे मुझे तो यू नो इट वॉज ईजियर फॉर मी टू फील यू नो एनर्जेटिक ओवर हियर I don't have a good collection, ma'am. मैं इतना मतलब गिन चुन के एक चड्डी बनियान पहनता हूँ मैं दिन भर तो यू नो आई डोंट रियली हैव टू मैनी यू नो एन अफिनिटी टूवर्ड्स यू नो लॉट ऑफ ब्रांड्स और क्लोथ्स और एनी थिंग आई लाइक टू बी कम्फर्टेबल सो एज फॉर द शूज आई ओनली हैव वन पेयर ऑफ रनिंग शूज राइट नाउ दिस इज माई सेकेंड पेयर सो आई एम हैप्पी विद दिस About?
Skechers.
I think they're fantastic, especially with the whole the new Go Run 5. This model is really, if you're a performance athlete, if you like to run, you know, these are probably the best shoes I've ever run in. So, yeah.
जी आपने गेम भी किया
है बॉडी सो कुछ कहना चाहेंगे बस फर्स्ट स्केड्यूल अभी अभी ख़त्म हुई एंड वी आर स्टार्टिंग आर सेकंड स्केड्यूल कल से एक्चुअली तो बस बिजी यू नो टेकिंग वन डे एट अ टाइम बहुत ही चैलेंजिंग फिल्म है मेरे लिए एक एक्सपेक्टेशन है उसमें यू नो क्योंकि बागी वन हिट गई थी तो पीपल आर एक्सपेक्टिंग दिस वन टू बी बिगर एंड बेटर सो दैट्स व्हाट्स इन द कार्ड्स एंड वी आर ऑल वर्किंग वेरी हार्ड वो सोफा पुट ऑन 5 केजीज या
सो हमने ये भी सुना है कि आप इसमें एक फादर का रोल प्ले कर रही
थी मैम आई कांट रियली डिस्क्लोज मच ऑफ द फिल्म राइट नाउ अदरवाइज आज सर मुझे मारेंगे तो आई कांट रियली से एनीथिंग
क्लास की दिवाली आ रही है विशेस यू वांट टू गिव टू योर
फैन आप सबको हैप्पी दिवाली हैव अ वेरी सेफ दिवाली एंड यू नो डोंट मेक टू मच नॉइज यू नो आई डोंट वांट साउंड लाइक एन ओल्ड मैन बट सेव द एनवायरनमेंट
थैंक यू सो मच
थैंक यू सो मच थैंक यू
Happy Diwali, bhai.
Thank you so much, Tiger, for joining us today. Guys, please give a big cheer for Tiger once again for being here with us. And thank you, all of you from the press. You guys can collect your goodie bags from the registration counter right there. Well, everyone else, we are going to be opening a challenge to all of you very shortly. So please stick around and take on the Go Run 5 challenge that Tiger just did as well. And check out how you stand up against Tiger.